This one's for my wife, Shirin Chester.
Better no one it be me late.